Welcome to Cali.com.
What's good? It's AP. One in a billion, and I'm back.
And Dangerous Diva, your favorite diva.
Now listen, it's sports time. But you know what I mean? I had to bring the lady with me, the beautiful lady, when I had to talk about this topic.
Uh-oh.
We got Thomas Adamack against Eddie Chambers.
Two solid fighters.
I know Eddie Chambers. He currently was working out on training with my cousin Jonathan Banks, or our cousin Jonathan Banks.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so Jonathan Banks came real close to beating Adamack.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he lost that fight, but he was fighting him at cruiserweight. You know what I mean? He's a natural heavyweight, so. Not welterweight, baby. Welterweight's like 140 pounds.
He's never been that small.
He was fighting him at 200 when he walks the streets at 220 something. So,
sheesh.
You know what I mean? Jonathan looks forward to fighting Adamack again. However, right now, this fight, who do you think will win this fight between Adamack and Eddie Chambers? This is an interesting match because to me they're more evenly matched than seeing mm-hmm. even one of them fight a Klitschko brother. You know what I mean? They're evenly matched in size, height. To me it's really gonna be about stamina. I'm gonna go with Adamack. I don't know how he's gonna recover from that beating he took when he fought Vitaly last fight.
Yeah,
but I'll give this one to Adamack.
We know Adamack has a chin, so yeah. I say he will win.
All right, tell me what you think of this fight. Leave your comments.